Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Kitty Cashmere, and welcome back to the channel of the kittens. Now, you guys are probably wondering, where's Kitty Cashmere been for about 2 years? I've been at school, and I've been really busy, and I've just been doing a bunch of things. I kept trying to get back into it, but I just couldn't. Camtasia wasn't working, and then I couldn't get the game. When I actually got Camtasia, the game kept lagging and everything, and then my mom walks in on my freaking video, and then alright, sorry about that. My mom just walked in, and she stared at me for about 10 minutes, and slowly walked and shut the door. So, The Sims 4 is a really fun game. I really love The Sims franchise. I'm a big fan of The Sims. So, we're gonna create a new household.
Shalom, Vegeta.
Yeah, no. What about?
How do you? You're baby.
What is that hairstyle? And why is she so skinny? Look at that. Oh, I get it. Alright. I'm gonna sculpt the body first. That way we don't have to worry about but whoa, okay. She's really skinny. Alrighty then, so we don't want her to be too skinny. How is this girl so skinny? Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna look for someone else. Whoa. Okay, I think we can work with this. She's not fat, but she's not skinny. And I'm really skinny. I'm a very skinny person. But I don't like being skinny. I like curvy. Like a pear. Think about it as a pear. Got the booty. Gotta get the booty in there. Pick those boobs up. There we go. So, I want a really pretty Sim. I don't know if I'm gonna make 2 Sims or not. I think we'll start off with 1 for now. We'll choose the style later. Right now, I just want to work on the hair and the face. I'll just get this hair for now, just to get the face in there. Let's see, what face do we want her to have? Okay, that's it. Okay. Is that even a woman? I'm not judging. How about, we randomize her face. Cause a lot of times when I randomize the face, I get some things that I like, but some things that I dislike. See, this is a cute face. That's a cute little face. Okay. I think we can work with this. Skin tone is gonna have to be a little bit darker. There we go. And her hair. That's kind of cute. I used to have hair like this. I like that, but her eyes though. Oh no. Whoa, that's kind of tricky. Brown eyes, how about bright green eyes? Whoa. Oh yeah, I have the Get to Work pack. So it has all these alien stuff. Should have made her an alien. So freaking fabulous. I don't know about the eyeshadow. The armor is really thick. But what are those? Okay. I think I'm just gonna do regular. Maybe like doesn't look good. These are all like alien looks for aliens, and we aren't aliens. No, that's alright, I guess. You can't really see it. It doesn't really make it at all. Whoa. Alrighty then. I think we'll just do like a pointy, like that. It's a little thick, but I think we can work with it. What are those lips? I think I like those lips because I like lips that don't have like a Cupid's bow. I like just the regular like flat top lips. Oh yeah, I forgot to do the lipstick. That's decent. What else do we have? Okay, that's a little bit too much. How about just some gloss or something? That's a little bit much. How about some just some pink? Yeah, that's cute. Okay. Yeah. We'll make her a little bit skinnier. Make her a little bit thinner. Yeah. We don't want a thigh gap though, that's what I was really trying to avoid, was a thigh gap. Thigh gap. Oh, that shirt is fabulous. We'll give her some muscle. Yeah. Look. That booty though. Okay. Move the shirt. Okay. Ew, what is that? That is so ugly. Wait, let's look at some looks. Let's look. Whoa, okay. Oh, it changed her makeup. Gosh dang it. I don't think I like that. I think that's alright. I think that looks cute actually, but I have one problem with this look. What happened to her eyeliner and those boots? Those boots? Is that? Okay. Alright, let's do the pink and then let's get rid of those socks. What are those? Okay. Let's try Ew. Oh, that's cute. What are these? Her booty's a little bit too big. We don't want Nicki Minaj implants. Oh, that's kind of cute. Okay, yeah. Alrighty then. I think she's a little bit too... You know what? There we go. Freaking fabulous. Let's see if we can't fix that eyeliner. And then the eyeshadow. What happened to my eyeshadow I picked out? Jesus. Can't keep anything over here. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, Jesus Christ. Let's... Yeah. How about this one? This one. Okay. Now stay that way. Okay. Jesus. Alright, so, no, not this rule. So, I wanted to put a hat on her though. Let's see what hats they have. Oh, this is kind of cute. I take forever to make my characters. So, if you think I take forever to make my characters too, then you have full freedom to leave. But those of you, who do not care, can definitely, well, I like this look. I think we'll change the makeup though. We'll do like this, the eyeliner will stay with the lipstick. I think we'll do black. There we go. Looking fabulous, girl. And for the athletic wear, I'm kind of nervous on what I'm gonna do with that. Cause I don't think we're gonna be working out a lot. I think we're just gonna be. Well, that's not bad. I actually kind of like that. Whoa. Oh, girl. This is you right here. There you go. Alright, for sleep, I think you should wear, yeah, something like that. We don't want anything showing. We want to be comfortable when we wake up. So, ow, my elbow hurts. Jesus. Okay. So for parties, we're definitely not going to wear that. Dang, girl, we'll be looking full. Okay. I think that's alright. I like the color. Oh, I like this one better.
Oh, Dabishi.
I like the purple. Let's do the purple. Ow, I snapped my foot. Right, well, we made the hips a little bit small because the hips were a little bit outrageous.
Shrapa.
Let's try this and this. Looks cool. Yeah, let's do that. Alright. Looking fabulous, girl. Okay. Let's see if we can make up some names. Yadira? What is that? Charity? Catherine, Tara, Desiree. Oh, that's cool. Desiree Nixon, Desiree Vasquez, Desiree Lurie. Yeah. I was looking on the forums and they were saying something about a grilled cheese aspiration. I don't know what's up with that, but I thought it was funny. So, I think we'll go into... Wait a minute. Oh, okay. We should go into creativity and painting. We'll be... I always choose cheerful, but I don't think we'll choose cheerful this one. What's a kleptomane? Oh. I don't think we'll be a kleptomaniac. I think we should be neat. Perfectionist. Should we make a child? That ruins finding a child, but I think that we should add a child. Now, what I don't like about The Sims now in this one is that they don't have toddlers. They just randomly jump out of their crib and immediately there. What is that? Does not look cool. That's so ugly. That hairstyle is so weird. Wait. We have to make. We're gonna play with genetics here.
Chupa Zabna.
I think that's so cute. Yes. She's so cute, but that hairstyle has to go. I think we'll make her hair black. And it looks really blue to me. She's not gonna be fat. I actually quite like this outfit already. What's her form? I don't know if I like that. I mean, that's alright. You know what? I'm gonna let whatever came with her will stay with that. For her athletic wear, I think we'll choose a style.
Oh, smoocha! New cheese bag Viva!
Oh yeah, that's cute. Okay. For her night wear. She can wear this. That looks so cute. That looks adorable. Okay. Now we'll do party wear. She's definitely not gonna wear those boots, that's all I'm gonna say. She can wear white. Like these. Or these. But she's not wearing those crazy boots. Remember that. You know what? Beanie is in full effect. Mental? We'll make her creative like her mom. And then we'll make her bookworm. Alright. I think that this is good. She's got her little walk and then. Alright. She doesn't get a walk, I guess. Oh yeah, she does that thing. Okay. Jewel? I like that. That's so cute. Okay. So, I'm gonna end the video here. If you liked it, like the video please so that I know that you liked it. If you didn't like it, like the video anyway. Because reasons. If it was boring, if you liked it, if you want me to change something up in the video, tell me. I'm so open for suggestions right now. I just want to know what you guys think. Thank you guys. Bye kids.